NotAgetOnline.com/livewire.
There's good brown and bad brown.
I'm 11 years old. There's good brown. That sounds like something that a really slap happy proctologist comes in with some test results. Well, Josh, there's good brown and there's bad brown.
Well, good brown is the color of my dog Pumpernickel's fur. Good brown is chocolate milk and the color of my kitchen table. I have a pair of brown shoes. I'm reading a brown book called the Quran. I love my brown calendar.
He's reading the Quran.
And I have brown eyes. My wallet is brown. Peanut butter is brown. The area around my nipples also appears to be brown.
Very dark.
But not all brown is good. Like bad brown is the kind of brown in Cleveland. Dirt is brown. So the browns are dirt. Worms live in dirt. So that means the browns live among worms. The ravens will swoop down and pluck the browns from the dirt and devour them, and then the ravens shall throw up what's left of the browns and spit it in the mouths of ravens' fans for them to enjoy.
Jesus.
Fans will eagerly digest the remains of the browns, and then the fans shall have bowel movements to rid their bodies of the browns, and the browns shall be one with the earth again. And that is why the Browns will lose on Sunday.
Got it.
Again, the science is sound. He has a whole flow chart. He has a bibliography. He cites his sources. It all makes sense.
Well, it was either that or...
already.
We're not even at 25 seconds yet.
The hell happened to you? You suck.
26 seconds?
You suck! StudyItOnline.com.